Hello, I'm Phil Saucedo, Residency Director for Loveless Medical Center.
And I'm Andy Warren, I'm the Residency Program Coordinator.
We'd like to welcome you to our virtual tour of our pharmacy department. With the current conditions of the pandemic, we're not able to have you here in person to wow you with our great location and technology, so we're hoping this video does the best job it could.
All right, let's come inside so you can get a feel for our pharmacy department.
This is our central pharmacy. We call this location the hub. It's where the majority of our order verification and processing of medication orders take place. It also includes our carousel here in the back. The carousel is our newest automation device that we've added, and it is where all of our medications are located. We have over 2,500 line items in this carousel. This next area is our IV room. We newly remodeled our IV room at the beginning of 2020, right before the COVID pandemic hit us. It is fully compliant with USP 797, as well as USP 800.
So as far as our pharmacy practice model, we have kind of three different layers. We, of course, have the central pharmacy where a lot of the order verification and of course, checking and distribution functions happen. Then we do have point of care pharmacists on each multiple patient care units. And they're really going to be a resource for the nursing staff and to troubleshoot any issues that need to be at bedside. And then we have the third layer, which is our clinical specialist team, who is reviewing a lot of the patient charts and making sure the therapy is optimized, working very closely with the physicians. The Heart Hospital of New Mexico also has its own satellite pharmacy. They're gonna be a lot more well-versed to take care of the specialized procedures that happen over at that heart hospital. They also have their own IV room, so they are fully functioning and offer great service.
This next area is the back of our pharmacy. It is where our med reconciliation program is. We have four technicians and a pharmacist who review all pre-admission medication orders for our patients, as well as our student offices. We have multiple desks and offices for our students. We have over 100 students visit our facility every year through the College of Pharmacy on various introductory and advanced practice rotations.
And here are the kind of the areas you're going to be spending most of your time. First is the resident office. Here we have a dedicated space in the central pharmacy that is located close to the action and within arm's reach of your preceptors, so you can ask questions as needed. And here's the clinical office right next door is where the clinical specialists and most of your preceptors will be. And you'll spend a lot of time in here doing topic discussions and patient discussions as well.